Hey guys, welcome back to IO1. This is Steve here. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, hit that button now. Smash the like button to help this channel out so we can make more great videos. All right, today we're going to be doing unboxing of the Western Digital SN5000 NVMe. Few things about this product. First of all, it supersedes the previous generation, which is the SN580, also a PCIe Gen4 NVMe. Now, it comes in four different flavors, the 1 terabyte, 500 gigabyte, 2 terabytes, as well as a 4 terabyte version. Now, in terms of the first three, it uses a 3D TLC NAND structure, and the 4 terabyte uses a 3D QLC structure. In terms of reliability, generally the TLC versions are better. A lot of the drives in this price range actually use QLC now, so I'm kind of happy that I'm using this one. And as you know, I'm going to be making a new computer soon, so I chose this one as my boot drive. A couple of other things about this product is that the write speed and the read speed are slightly improved from the previous generation. The read speed is 5150 megabytes per second, and the write speed is 4900 megabytes per second. The interface it uses, which I mentioned, is PCIe Gen 4. It is a DRAM-less drive. It uses what's called a pseudo SLC, effectively make it run faster. So we'll see how that runs. I will use this in a USB external drive, which I did review before. I'm gonna plug it in and see how it runs in terms of the read and write speed so that you can get an idea of real-time data. But ultimately, I'm gonna be using this as a boot drive. The last thing about this is that it came out in around June of 2024 compared to the previous one, the SN580, which came out in June of 2023. This one has a 600 TBW, or total bytes written in terabytes, before it, you know, they recommend that it might start to fail, but that's quite very high. Finally, the MSRP for this guy is about $95.99 Canadian. I got this for about $90 Canadian at Best Buy. So there's not a lot of sales these days on it, and especially with the looming tariffs, I tried to get this before the price actually went up. All right, so let's take a look at the box now. Now, this is the Western Digital 1 terabyte version. With all NVMEs, they're quite light. The back basically tells you what is inside, which is basically your M.2 2280 form factor PCIe 4 Gen NVMe. Otherwise, not too much going on here. So let's open it and take a look. At the back, there's a nice little window for you to see the specs of the NVMe drive. Got my trusty scissors here. So I'm gonna try to make this video quite short so that we can do a bit of testing, and then you can get an idea of how fast this drive runs as a external drive. But later on, I will be putting it into a boot system. Okay, so your drive here, it comes with the warranty information, okay? And then the drive itself is right here. So there's no heat sink in the box, okay? It's just basically your NVMe with two plastic things to keep it safe. Okay, and it's one-sided, so the back side is completely flat. And then the front side basically is your NVMe, not too much right there. Otherwise, there's not much to it. So let's get on to the testing of this drive. I'm going to be putting this into this drive here and using it on the USB-C cable. I'm gonna be running it with a couple of different file formats or sizes and see how fast it transfers. It's not really a thorough test, but just to get an idea of things that I would typically transfer on a day-to-day basis. It might be pictures, it might be video files that are really big. All right, so remember this one here pops off, and I have the old drive here, which is a Samsung, I believe, 980 in here. So, you know, I'll run the both videos side by side so you can take a look at it and you can make a choice for yourself. All right, so hopefully you like those videos and the comparison between the two, and you can see how it runs in real time. Stick a tune and stay tuned for a future video where I'm going to be putting this one into the mini system that I'm going to be building in the near future. All right, stay safe, take care. I'll see you later.